Hey, welcome back to my channel, this is Kuro, and we're playing some more Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, or we're starting Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories, we're continuing the Kingdom Hearts franchise, although looking at my Kingdom Hearts playlist, I think I do need to separate them into separate playlists rather than having one chronological playlist which is coming up to like 300 episodes, which is getting a little bit ridiculous, so yeah, let's reconsider that and split them up. But yeah, we're going to start a new game. I think this is a card-based system, which is going to be similar to Kingdom Hearts Key. So yeah, this should be interesting. I actually have... this is my first time playing it, so I don't know how this is going to turn out.
Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you. Thank you.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it, if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Yep. Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, something screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
That's it. Who are you?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it, a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew. Or to claim anew only to lose.
Come on. Let's go.
Okay, so we got our first card, Traverse Town. Oh, tutorial time? Yeah, it is tutorial time. Okay. This can't be right. Oh no, there's no voiceover dialogues for in Traverse Town. What you see isn't real. The This tower is an illusion created by your memories, ingrained in that card. His memories? Oh my god, Jiminy is a lot tinier than I thought. Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy. Okay, we lost Donald and Goofy. Great. We're always losing those two. What did you do with them? Such a predictable line. They're at the mercy of the cards now. Have they been turned into Yu-Gi-Oh cards? Master the cards and their strength will be yours. So basically, Kingdom Hearts key. Oh! So Donald and Goofy are now cards. Great! We are basically playing Kingdom Hearts key. Alright. Left stick move. Oh, we can look. Okay, we can move around. Okay. But how do I use a card?
Donald?
Alright, and. Right, Marluxia's been kind enough to teach us how to use cards. Right. Jump and dodge roll. Okay. Use the card. And he's guarding. Alright, we've locked him. I'm not a keen fan of this system. Ah, there we go. Oh. Come on. Alright, you have no more cards, and without them, no power. I must focus. How do I... There we go. Oh, interesting. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. Okay. So they're not unlimited. Alright. Oh, so I can cycle through the cards as well. Okay. There we go. The four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wider categories. Attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. Okay. Touchpad buttons. Oh! When attacking and defending, do not forget that. Right. Oh! There's Donald and Goofy. Are you two alright? Where have you been? Sora sounding like a angry parent. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light, and then it turned into a card. Poor guys. That doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. Where did I get the new clothes? Oh! Have they changed clothes? Oh, they have changed clothes! But they have been wearing these clothes since this game until Kingdom Hearts 3. Huh, I'm impressed that they changed clothes. Sora needs some new clothes though. Fine, I'll take care of it myself. Okay. The rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memory and you shall meet someone. Okay. Oh. I do have a bad feeling about this, Jiminy. We need to figure out the cards. The cards are Kingdom Hearts key. Key of beginnings.
Do, 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 do.
Travis Town. All right, Travis Town. Are we gonna? Okay. Oh, got cards. Hey, come back. Okay, we got a magic card. They're not gonna let me break the other. Okay. Oh, left. We're gonna throw it at the Heartless. Okay. Sure. We'll throw it at the Heartless. Hut. Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, let's go. What are these? Alright. Card break.
Deal. There.
This is a very weird combat system. Okay. No other items? What are these red ones? Oh, Moogle points. I want treasure magnet. Okay, let's go through here. To proceed to the... I need a map card. Right. Alright. What? Alright, does not help that I just don't read any of that. Oh, did not read. Yeah, that is the save point.
Yeah.
I think this game was originally built for the PS2. Oh, there we go. Right, okay, let's go through. Let's use this. Okay. Oh. Oh, wait, what is that? Oh. Too bad we don't have water. Oh. Okay.
Deal.
Donald. Okay. Oh, Donald does heal me. Yeah. Leveled up. Ouch. Oh, wait. That was weird. Alright, let's focus. Okay. What's that new card? Half a card? Stagnant space? Okay. Interesting. All right, that's bad.
Yeah, heal.
Ouch, ouch. Yeah, okay. That's good. Another one. Right, the more we fight, the more EXP we gain, so... Huh. Oh.
Donald. Heal.
Oh. Let's go. I had to break my card. I hate the system. The system. Alright, there we go. Yeah, this is a bad card system. Alright. Oh. Up we go. Okay. Oh, that was quick. That is level 5. Oh. Alright, let's go. There we go. Oh. 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 Ah. What was that? Refill. Okay. Meeting ground. What's this? Oh wait, let's pick it up. Cool. Right, let's smack it. Cool. Oh. Okay. Right, that was relatively easy. Wasn't too bad. Right, let's break these one. Let's go through this door.
Yeah.
Right. You know what? I think. But just having the key card isn't enough to open the door. Ah. Alright, let's throw that in. Throw this in. Fighting alone isn't as easy as I thought. No, it isn't. This is why you need to develop. Grow your strength. Ah! Donald and Goofy. Welcome back, you two. I forgot this isn't auto. Well, it isn't our fault. They have no idea what's going on, do they? Uh-huh. Oh, it's Pluto. Things are getting stranger and stranger. Yeah. Actually, how did you guys get here? It was before you met Sora that you came to town with Pluto. Well, it's not really Traverse Town, it's just a Traverse Town created by memories. Okay. It is very confusing. I'm with Sora on that one. Oh, it's Leon. Squall. What are you doing in the Castle Oblivion? Is Travis Town? No, you're the Leon of his memories. Oh, he doesn't remember Sora. Yeah. Oh, this is going to be a rehash of Kingdom Hearts 1, isn't it? Are we going to have to fight Ansem again? You do know his name. Now, hold on. Why do I know your name? Nope. This is the Leon of Sora's memories. Yep, he does know their names. But this isn't the real Leon. Oh, it's Yuffie. The Keyblade. Yep. Looks like you know mine too. Not in the slightest. Total stranger. Very strange. She's very carefree. You know, I wouldn't mind shipping Yuffie and Sora together. Too bad the Final Fantasy gang doesn't really play that huge of a role. Oh, right, we're having fights. Alright. Alright. I kind of see how it works. Even powerful cards can be deflected if your enemy's card is higher. Okay. No matter what card play, you can break it with a Sora card. Okay. Oh, we are totally playing Uno here, aren't we? Right, stocking cards. Alright, are we gonna stock a card? Alright, let's stock. Right. Some of your free cards become the fatter you play, okay. But how do I use it? Yeah. Oh. Interesting. The lost cards won't return until the end of the battle. Oh. Well, that ain't good if we lose all our cards. I think I do. Well, do we have a new card then? What did you find lying around? Simba. Key of... Okay. Right. We need to head up. Let's go through here. We need a free card. Right. Oh, that works. Don't know where the heartless went. Okay. That was a fail on the right end. Alright. Oh. Ouch. Let's try this. Oh.
Heal.
There we go. And we got everything. And we leveled up. Learned a new slight sliding dash. Okay. Oh, I should have raised my HP. Alright. Let's grab this. Kingdom key. Alright, let's go. Oh. Got them. Smack. There we go. Now we've got teeming darkness. Okay, more of them. Let's throw this. Nice one. Let's go combo. Let's go.
Donald.
Let's go, Donald. Let's go. Smack, smack, smack. Smack. Okay. Ah, Sorceress Awakening, okay. Oh. Oh. Nice. Let's go.
Heal.
Okay. Oh. Okay, let's recharge. Smack. Oh. Okay. Oh, we can grab stuff. Okay, we've got a new card. Alright. Nice. Oh. Let's go. Let's go, Goofy. Donald. Nice. Let's raise his HP. Right, let's go through the storm. Okay, he's left me with no choice. There we go. this is awkward. Have you forgotten me too? I think everybody has, but they all know that he's Sora. So they know his name, but they don't remember him. Then again, these are memories of them. They're not the real deal. In Hollow Bastion, where he sealed the keyhole, we may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other. Ah, so even the memories remember that. Memory replicas? His heart is their guiding key. Seems interesting. This tower is just an illusion, something his memories created. But who is this special someone? Kairi? Riku? Or is it Namine? I think Namine did debut in this game, so it's probably Namine. They are heartless, but that's no problem for you. Yeah, we have the Keyblade. Key to truth. Right, I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed watching that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hey, thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys all enjoyed that. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to like and subscribe and drop a comment in the comment section below and let me know what you think. It really does help me out. If you haven't already done so, you can also hit the bell icon, turn on notifications. That way you'll get updates for when I upload my new videos. Or follow me on Twitter at KuroAkiGames. I'm also on Twitch at twitch.tv/KuroAkiGames, where I occasionally stream my raw gameplay videos on there or some content that isn't on YouTube. You can also follow me on Instagram at KuroAkiGames, and I will see you guys soon.